Now in this problem we are going to discuss about 2 j cap cross 3 I cap minus 4 k cap plus I cap plus 2 j cap cross k cap. Now here we are going to discuss about the cross product application here. Now we'll see what is going to get happen. First we are going to take it as 2 j cross 3 I cap minus 4 k cap plus I cap plus 2 j cap cross k cap. This can be written as 2 j cap cross 3 I cap minus, we can write it as 2 j cap plus 4 k cap plus, the next one is I cap cross k cap plus, the next one is 2 j cap cross k cap. So this can be written as 2 into 3 6 into j cap cross I cap minus 2 into 4 8 j cap cross k cap plus, the next one is I cap cross k cap plus 2 into j cap cross k cap, that is equals to 6 into j cross I, value is nothing but minus k cap. So let me write this one by according to the result. When I cap cross j cap will take, which is in the order, we can write it as k cap. The same thing if we reverse the direction by writing j cap cross I cap, we can write it as minus k cap. So the next one is minus 8 into j cap cross k cap, this can be written as I cap. So we can write it as j cap cross k cap is equals to I cap, while k cap cross j cap is equals to minus I cap plus, the next one is I cap cross k cap. So we can write it as I cap cross k cap is equals to minus j cap, that is minus j cap. The next one is plus 2 into j cap cross k cap, that is nothing but I cap. So 6 into minus k cap can be written as minus 6 k cap minus 8 I cap minus j cap plus 2 I cap. So we can write it as minus 8i plus 2i can be written as minus 6i minus j minus 6 k cap.